Stan, can I help you?
Stan, listen, my name is Roy Mercer, and y'all done some work on my boat propeller in y'all shop over there. And listen, I was out on the lake over the weekend, and that daggum prop broke and stranded us out there in the middle of the daggum lake.
Is that right?
And then a storm blowed in, and we got wet and cold, and I'll be damned if I don't think my wife has come down with pneumonia. She went to the doctor yesterday. She's running a fever.
Is that right?
And coughing and sneezing and such out there in the dadgum middle of the lake with no prop. And it's y'all's fault, and I need to get y'all to take care of some of these bills.
And I repaired a boat prop for you.
By God, you done it. You done a bad job of it, too.
Did I do that for some? Did you have somebody else send that in, or did you send that in yourself?
I sent that in myself.
I don't remember doing any boat props.
You're going to remember the ass whooping I'm getting ready to put on you.
Well, we'll see about that.
There ain't no seeing about it. That's what's going to happen if I don't get these doctor bills to get took care of.
Okay, how much doctor bills are we talking about?
Well, we had a $35 office call yesterday, and that's just the start of it. I got a $500 deductible on my insurance. And then we had to talk, it cost $25 to get the daggone boat towed in out of the middle of the lake out there.
I'm
thinking right now just about $100 will get me started, and I'm going to have the other four because this is going to get my deductible took care of.
Is that right?
Because it's coming out of my pocket or yours is what it's coming out of.
Or mine.
It's either coming out of your pocket or it's coming out of your ass.
Well, we'll see about that one, bud, when you get here.
Well, how big an old boy are you?
Huh?
I said, how big an old boy
are
you?
I'm not real big, but I think I can take care of myself.
I doubt that seriously, because I got a mat on.
You do?
Yes, sir, and I about got half cold myself.
Is that right? Well, I'm sorry about your boat prop, bud, but I work on oil field equipment around here. I don't typically work on recreational vehicles.
Well, that's what they said down there, but y'all done it for me, and you done a bad job on it. And I got me about a live bait well full of ass whoop I'm getting ready to come down there and pour on y'all.
Well, I guess you might ought to come on down and try to see what happens when you start pouring, bud. But
by God, it ain't nothing for me to whoop a man's ass.
It's not?
No, well, sir.
Well, it's been a long time since I had mine whipped. Dad's been gone for a little while, and that's been about the last time that's happened.
He's going to write me a check, and then he's going to have an ass whipping whether you think you want one or not.
We'll see about that one when you get here, won't we?
What do you look like?
Oh, I'm about 5'8" and weigh about 195 pounds.
Hell, that ain't going to be about a light snack for me.
I'll
whoop your ass like Patton for a dance.
Is that right? Well, why don't you just jump your little butt in the truck, get on down here, and we'll find out.
It'll take me about 20 minutes though, to get down there. You going to be there?
You damn right I'm here. I don't even leave here for lunch.
Well, you're going to have to pack a lunch when I get down there.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir. It may be an all-day country ass whooping you's getting ready to have.
I don't think that's going to happen, bud.
You got about $400 worth of ass I can whoop?
Well, I'm sure it's back there if you can find it, bud. Just jump all over it.
So you just write that check out. Let me tell you the word. The doctor she went to is a Kathy Myrick.
Okay, that's about
right. She's a pneumonia specialist up there.
Okay.
In Oklahoma City.
Chief leg puller, too.
Thanks a lot, bud.
Oh, Stan.
Hey, Stan, how are you?
I'm doing all right.
Good. This is Phil and Brent in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Uh-huh.
I had me a load of sucker rods full of ass whoop I was going to bring down
there
on
you. There you go. Bring it on.
Yeah. I tell you may be the sucker rod, maybe.
Yeah, I pretty much am the sucker rod around here.